Integration program, initiating phase one. Please begin by engaging the Mind Alpha model in virtual combat. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Integration program, Alpha 2. The next sample is the Trainer AC. This will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Integration program, phase one, final analysis. The next sample is the Tester AC. This will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Commencing analysis.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you. data will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Thank you for your assistance. Thank you for your continued support. Your testing has identified several key points for improvement to Mind Alpha. The evolution of All Mind will not disappoint. From Balan Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the intercontinental cargo launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems, and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Welcome, party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted. courteous. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven. I've gathered data on the woman from her badass. That was Carla, leader of RAD, a formidable dozer faction. She joined them 3 years ago, bringing with her a crew of junk wizards and hackers. Within half a year, she's
kept us waiting, Taurus. Told you we love a good party. Well, you're no slouch, are you?
Thank you.
Enough, tourist. It's been miserable knowing you, but I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided tour from Cinder Carla herself.
One new message.
Hey, tourist. It's me, Carla. I had to work some of my magic to track you down. I've got a little job for you. Take a look.
Raven, it's highly unusual to receive messages from hostile sources. Did she hack into Online's mercenary database?
Ah, my favorite little tourist. About my promise to take you up top. I need a little help cleaning up first. See? Certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware. And now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around, just waiting for a chance to bite. Making a mess is one thing, but they're going after our development data too. We need to swat the hacking drones they sent before they make off with all my secrets. Yeah, it's pretty low of them. But at least give them credit for knowing where the value is. Anyway, did I mention that this is all your fault? You can make up for it by keeping my secrets safe.
Our handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, Taurus. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. Must be about 5 drones to turn that off.
Measures.
Security breach has reached 50%.
We can still make it, Raven. If you can't spot the targets, try using your scanner.
Just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time. I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist. You know, I really owe you one. You got lucky with the dam, and I'm gonna prove it. I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist. You know, I really owe you one. You got lucky, huh?
New
hostiles
detected.
Both dead!
No more enemies detected.
I've seen that kind of stealth before. I'm gonna have to look into this.
Raven, this unidentified machines were using encrypted communications. I'll do what I can to decrypt them. Intercontinental cargo launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder. Carla's nickname? That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke. This will be our third sortie together, Raven. Enjoying the routine.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Arrived at the top, sending you new marker data. This is Carla said. At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA's satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
Care for the upstairs neighbors. launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Lucan. Now, what's it doing here?
Whoa, this is a generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires behind this painting, Institute. The dirty work survived.
It's taking damage. Keep it up, Raven. Too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. Coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. One new message.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.